Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the plant here.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight of your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
Moving up from the lower city. Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Your city is
loaded! Reinforcements are here! Hold the courtyard! We stop them here!
Nice city you've got. Or should I say, we've got.
Watch me! Be on your guard!
Do not die!
Save your people! Retreat! The city is lost!
You betrayed us!
I did this for you, Itrol. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing. I would give all of Gondor to save you!
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people.
Ah! You will not claim him today. Thank you.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? Die and live again. Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
Out of the city. Of the Palantir.
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
Wields the light of Galadriel. Can they cover the ring?
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider's shield.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shield?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry!
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Although my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own.
Keep moving! They will ignore you!
Get to Shelob before the Nazgul overwhelm her! Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
His ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Canaan. I'm not a concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. Another arrow in our quiver.
You blobs better listen. I'm trying to teach you something here. I'll steal your knees when you get to fighting today. Plenty more seas like Venus they will conquer.
They are powerless to resist. Us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
With the maggots, you'll not be caught.
around in the air.
Now all I can
already think our army consumes that of the Dark Lord. To defeat Sauron, we must first dominate his forces.
King's boys have all the fun!
Oh, it's not you. I promise.
Do not be too eager to deal out death. We can put these archers to use. Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Knock off early and take it to fat!
A fine addition to our army. The servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
You'll miss out on the whole stinking war!
Let us test our warriors.
Glory to the Bright Lord!
That's men for you.
Train on!
Start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require command. Exceptional orcs who can do more than simply. That is fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount. Nai.
Killers on the loose!
Really?
This weapon's got a bit of darkness in it. And soon that darkness will be in you, too. No!
Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothario? Her people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce! So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see!
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, alright, I'll have a go! I'm exactly the same way.
Heads.
traits are alive.
Good for a tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down. Me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's to win.
A fine addition to our army.
Mace Bruce, from here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You wanna plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, because you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourselves a nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
We'll do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power, is it? But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Him.
Mordor has no shortage of seasoned warriors.
From them, we will build our army.
Up in the cage! I need a good fight! Right now!
Make that.